tropical weather outlook issued by the National Hurricane Center in Miami. Issued at 6:46 p.m. For the North Atlantic, Caribbean Sea, and the Gulf of Mexico, tropical cyclone formation is not expected during the next 5 days. This is the last regularly scheduled tropical weather outlook of the 2022 Atlantic hurricane season. Routine issuance of a tropical weather outlook will resume on May 15, 2023. During the off-season, special tropical weather outlooks will be issued as conditions warrant.